But the Crusaders, well, they've got the answer as usual. It is out of the shotgun, Roman Clay again. He had, hear this, 442 yards rushing and 6 touchdowns on the night as the Crusaders beat Dallas Town 41-33.